200. Max tree meshes, 100. Terrain quality, 0. Grass quality, 0. Decor quality, 0. Them for image effects. Anti-aliasing, off. Everything off except sharpen. On depending on your preference. Additionally, experimental. Turn everything off except optimize loading, partial. GC buffer, max. Let us know in the comments if this helped, and like for part 2 with even more tips on how to get better FPS in Rust. Follow Rustoria.